Did you know you can fill these with these? You'll need a propane filler. You can buy these on Amazon for about $20. Turn it so the filler needle is pointing straight up, and then flip your tank upside down for the filling. I put a zip tie on the filler so I don't have to stand here and hold it. I'll let them fill for approximately 3 minutes, and you'll end up with about a half-filled green can.